How do you see the future of insurance and the challenges that they're coming?
So I think insurance is something that will always be present because the human life brings risks. The challenge today is that the world is changing so much and so rapidly that insurance companies need to adapt at a pace of change which is very hard for them to manage. And so what we see in the world is a bigger and bigger division between winners and losers, between companies that can self-reform and adapt and companies that take more time to do it and in the end are suffering.
So do you see any difference between the European markets and the Asian markets?
Completely different situations. In terms of growth, the European markets are more or less flat, while Asians are growing. Capital investments are exiting insurance in Western Europe and actually are getting into insurance in Asia. Even innovation is so different. Technologies are invented typically in the United States, but real business model innovation is happening in China. China is fascinating at the moment. It's like an open field where everything is being reinvented.